coat got made.
Yeah. ice cold beer, cold beer right here. Ice cold beer, cold beer.
National champion, Texas Longhorns. And tonight, us highly anticipated matchup between the Jayhawks of Kansas and your Texas Longhorns.
Whoa.
And tonight's game presented by Equipment Depot. Now let's take a look at the starting lineups for the Longhorns. Let's do defense first, and defensive end number 98, Moral Ojomo. At nose tackle, number 99, Keandre Coburn. Also at defensive end, number 49, Taquan Graham. Your linebackers, number 46, Joseph Assad. Number 6, Jawan Mitchell. And in rookie, number 40, Ildele Odeyale. And quarterback, number 5, Deshaun Jameson. Starting safeties, number 31, Denarian Overshaw. And number 19, Brandon Jones. Also at cornerback, number 4, Eric Anthony Cook. And the nickelback, number 25, DJ Foster. And now the Longhorns starting lineup on offense. Tight end, number 80, Kay Brewer. And left tackle, number 52, Samuel Costin. At left guard, number 73, Parker Brown. Over the ball, center 56, Zach Shackelford. Starting right guard, number 75, Junior Ogilvie. And right tackle, 68, Derek Kerstetter. And now, the Longhorn wide receiver, number 9, Colin Johnson. Number 6, Devin Duvernay.
Yeah!
And number 13, Brad Eagles. Starting Longhorn running back, 26, Keontae Ingram. And, of course, the starting Longhorn quarterback. Yeah! And fans, please join us in recognizing this evening's Texas. Thank you.
Thank you. 1964. We first drew together in the end zone and watched the Longhorn band perform. Over the ensuing 56 years, we have grown to what you see before you today. A performing group made up of 9 decades of proud Longhorn band members and an indispensable part of Longhorn Nation.
Celebrate Mo Crockett's life now with a Texas-sized ovation for this incredible Longhorn great, Mr. Mo Crockett.
Football needed just 6 more years to capture their second crown in 1969. Led by head coach Darryl Royal, the Longhorns entered the season ranked number 4 in the nation. Texas had wins over number 8 Oklahoma, Rice, SMU, Baylor, and TCU. But in the last game of the regular season, all eyes were on Fayetteville, Arkansas, as the top 2 teams of the nation met. Texas overcame Arkansas late in the game on a dramatic 4th-and-3 play that resulted in a game-winning touchdown and a 15-14 Texas victory. Entering the Cotton Bowl as the AP National Champions, the number 1 Longhorns hosted number 9 Notre Dame. It took some dramatics, but Texas won 21-17 to secure the 500th win in school history. After the contest, Coach Royal honored Freddie Steinmark with the game ball as Texas celebrated its second national championship in program history.
And at this time, would you bring it out? Marking the 50th anniversary of the story team. Let's call it 14 decades. Celebrate all these Longhorn greats. If you're not already, please stand and join in singing as Director of Bands, Professor Jerry Chilton, leads us all in the eyes of Texas.
Get in the middle.